Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, GizzaPlays, and guys, in today's video, guys, we will be continuing ang ating Vanilla Minecraft series. Ayan guys. So guys, kung mapapansin nyo guys, nagbago ako ng texture pack. So for now, yan ang gagamitin ko muna ng texture pack. Yan. So kaya ganyan yung itsura niya, guys. Before we start, guys, kuha muna tayo, guys, ng mga pagkain. Ayan, total naman hinug na tong mga to. Kunin na natin. Okay, yan, para may pagkain tayo. Kasi for now, yan, bread na lang muna yung kainin natin, guys, kasi siya yung available for now. Okay, oops, ayan, mga hinug na siya eh. And then, itanim na lang natin ulit. Wait, puno na ako, wait. Ito yung seed. So, let's just tanim lang natin to, guys. Ang daming seed, 64 kagad yun. Wow. So, yan, tanim na lang natin, guys. Kunin natin yan, sayang. Okay. So, ilan yung nakuha natin, guys? 21 lang? Seryoso? Wow, akala ko ang dami na nakuha natin, guys. Anyway, guys, gawa muna tayo ng bread, guys, para meron tayong pagkain. Naubos ko na yung chicken, katsaka, guys, yung ilang pieces ng bread, kasi between episode, guys, ayun, okay. So, in between episode, guys, naglibot-libot lang muna ako, guys, because I wanna see, hello! Yung donkey ko. Naghanap muna ako, guys, ng pwede nating potential na maging permanent house natin, guys. So, kunin na rin natin yan, gawin nating bread. Ayan, akin na yan. So, for now, magtitinapay muna tayo, guys, kasi yun lang yung afford natin for now. So, I think you can... no. Okay, wait. How do you do this? Wait. Oh, okay. You need... Okay. You need... Oh, 64! Oh, 2 stack! Wow, that's a lot. Okay? Oops, mali. There you go. And then... Oh, diba? 36 bread. Oh, saan ka pa? Isa pa. Tawin na natin yung bread lahat. 57 bread ang meron tayo, guys. We got 57 bread. Magsawa tayo, guys, sa tinapay, guys. Ayun, guys. And in between episode din pala, guys, tinignan ko na rin itong mga, itong loob nyo, itong mga bahay na to. Tinignan ko kung anong mga meron sila. Anyway, guys, I've seen this. Magagamit natin to, guys. And I even see a brewing stand, actually. So, that's good. So, and guys, smelt na muna natin yung mga iron na nakuha natin from the last time. Oh, I only have 2 coal. Wow. Yun lang meron ako. Wow. So, guys, on that part, diyan ako, nagustuhan ko yung lugar na yan. So, malamang dyan na lang tayo magbibuild ng house. Eh, hindi naman siya malayo dito sa village. So, I think carry lang yun, guys. And guys, while exploring nga pala, guys, yung area na yan, may nakita akong ravine. And ang laki ng ravine, ang lalim yung ravine na yun. So, mainam siyang mag-mine kasi, kumbaga, all the way down na siya. So, hindi na natin kailangan mag-dig down. Gusto kong gumawa ng blast furnace kasi para mabilis yung smelting natin. We got 4 or 15. So, we could make at least iron armor. Gawa tayo ng iron armor muna. Ayan. So, okay. Oh. Okay, there you go. Ayan. Okay. And then, we could also make the leggings, I think pwede na tayo gumawa ng leggings, 'di ba? Kasha ba? Kasha, eksakto. O yun. So meron na tayong ayan. So pwede na. Gumagabi na. Ang bilis naman ng gabi dito. Okay, tulog muna tayo, guys. Oh, hindi pa daw gabi. So isuotan muna natin 'to, guys. And then tulog na. Ayun. Okay. Gusto ko gumawa ng blast furnace, guys, kasi para mabilis yung smelt natin ng mga ore. So, ilan na? 5. Ano pa ba kailangan ko? Let's make an... Kawa tayo ng helmet. Kasha ba si helmet? Oh, okay, kasha pala. Okay, go. And then, let's just put it there. And then, ano pa? Gawa tayo ng leggings. Yun na lang, apat. Oh, pwede tayong gumawa ng blast furnace. Kasi, I think we only need 5 iron ingot for the blast furnace kung gagawa tayo, guys. So, ang bagal, di ba, neto? Kaya gusto kong gumawa ng blast furnace, guys, para mabilis yung smelt natin. Kasi, yung furnace kasi ang bagal. Ang catch lang sa blast furnace is, hindi ka makapagluto ng pagkain. Kumbaga, or lang yung i-smelt niya. Unlike yung furnace kasi, pwede ka magluto ng pagkain. So, yun yung difference niya. So, okay, there you go. At least, meron na tayong ano, asan? Ayan! Okay, meron na tayong armor. Pwede na tayong ano, ready to fight na tayo, guys. So, let's just take that out. And then, gawa na rin tayo, guys, ng shear. Kasi gusto ko kumuha ng mga, babalikan natin yan, guys. Hanap tayo ng sheepy kasi gusto ko kunin yung mga, ito, yung kanilang wool. There you go. Ooh! Wow, that's 3 wool in 1 sheep. Wow! Wow, galante si kuya. tatlong wool kagad yun. Okay, wait. I need you. Okay. Come here. I need your wool. There you go. No more? I think. Yung mga piggy din dito. Ayokong patayin lahat ng animal kasi, guys. Kasi, para magkaroon tayo ng animal farm. Kasi kung papatayin ko sila lahat, baka hindi na mag-spawn yung iba. So, mahirapan tayo. Ooh, wow, this is a black sheep. Yeah, I think it's a sheepy. Ooh, ayun! kunin natin. Okay, baba tayo saglit. Okay. And, let's get that. Kunin muna natin yan, guys. There you go. Okay. Oh, ooh, ayun pa. Kunin na rin natin to, guys. There you go. Okay. So, meron pa sa baba ulit. Teka. Sayang yan, guys. Kunin natin yan. Okay, guys. So, is this it? Ooh. Do I wanna go down? We'll explore this area next time, guys. For now, we'll go back and let's find some more sheepy. More sheepy! Ayun pa! Sheepy! Come here, I need your wool! There you go! Oh, let's try this. How do you color wool nga pala? I forgot how to do that. Oh, ito na lang kaya. Anong kulay ito? This is, alium? Oh, magenta. Sige, kunin natin yan, guys. Yan, because I just need this for the dye. I will dye the wool. Pero, paano ulit i-dye yung wool? Nakalimutan ko na kung paano siya i-dye. Asan yung isa? Magenta. Do you, like, ayun, okay. Ganun din pala. Okay. It's the same. Kala ko pinalitan nila eh. I wonder if, okay. If we do that, and then that, so, okay, so we need more allium. Okay, balik muna tayo, guys, kukuha pa tayo ng allium. We need to at least make a camp. Okay, thank you. Para meron tayong lugar na pinag-stayan. Kasi medyo, ito yung village, mahirap kasi yung takbo tayo ng back and forth. Going there, and then going back there, parang, I'm hearing zombie. Make cave somewhere underneath. Doon sa ila. Oh. Make cave sa ilalim. Ooh. Anong sound na yun? Make cave sa ilalim. Okay, guys. Balikan natin yung asan na yung ating iron. Ayun. Okay. So, guys. Ilan na yung iron na meron tayo? Ooh. Kasi, hindi siya na-smelt kasi wala nga pala tayong yung tawag dito. Yung uling natin, guys. Anyway, guys. Punta muna tayo doon sa kabila, guys. Oh, no! Acacia. Itanim na nga muna natin itong acacia na to. Kasi, wait. Dadaputin ko yan, guys. Tatanim ko lang muna to para, lagyan na lang natin dito. Yan, okay. Diyan ka. Kasi, para kay Mother Nature. What? Oh my gulay. Nagulat ako dun. Ayan, kulong pala yun. Aka, oh my gosh. So, ito yung itsura ng Iron Golem sa texture na to, texture pack na to. Wow. Natakot ako dun na. Akala ko para siyang ano. Akala ko kung anong klaseng entity na. Nagulat ako dun. Ah, ayan. Damputin na natin to, guys. Ayan, guys. So, let's. Ba't hindi ko nadampot? Ah, meron pa palang isa. Somewhere here. Okay, there you go. And then, ayan. Kunin natin to, guys. Pick it up. And then, let's go. Diyan. Yung part na yan, dyan ko ilalagay yung house. It's either somewhere, yeah, somewhere there. Ilalagay ko facing that. So, yan. And then, may little pond tayo dito. So, may water source tayo, guys. Doon? Hindi. Dapat yung kusan tayo malapit lang. So, mag-camp na lang muna tayo dito, guys. Excuse me. Ayan. Lagi. Tanggal yan. Okay, okay, okay. So, dahil dyan tayo maggagawa ng bahay, so dito na lang muna natin ilagay. Sige, dito na lang muna tayo maglagay ng mga materials natin. What I wanna do for now, guys, is gawa muna tayo ng... Okay, let's try this. So, what I wanna do, guys, is... sarado ko ba yan? I'm not sure, but let's just try this one, okay? So, for now lang, guys. Temporary lang natin na ano to. Let's just... Okay. At gabi na, guys. So, matulog muna tayo, guys. Let's sleep first. There you go. Whew! Okay, guys. Okay. So, let's take that out. And then, continue natin to, guys. Continue natin ang ating ginagawa. And then, what I wanna do is, I want to... ayan. Gawin natin ganyan. And then, kulang siya. Kulang. Ah, wait. I got 13 lang meron ako. Let's do this. Kailangan ko. Kailangan ko muna mag-ano nung die. Kulang siya. Wait, kulang pa pala siya. Okay, anyway. Let me do this first, guys. Ilagay natin dyan. And then, the next one is yung white wool. White wool lang siya. So, let's just put it there. But, ito lang gawin natin. Ayan. Okay. And then, okay. So, top. And then, okay. But, we need to go down and tatanggalin natin to, guys. Okay. So, and then, I want to... kulang tayo ng ano. Kulang pa tayo, guys, nung ano. Wait. Okay, let's try this. Okay. Okay. There, and then... Poop! Okay. Poop, poop. And poop! Oh, kulang pala! Wala na tayong ano. Oopsie. Okay. Wait. Guys, gawa lang muna ako, guys, ng ano, chest. Kasi, gusto ko ibaba yung mga gamit na hindi natin kailangan, guys. Masyado nang puno ang ating... So, lagay lang natin dito, guys. Ang ating chest. And, mag-smelt na nga tayo ng... Ay, wala pa pala tayong ano. Kailangan pala natin kumuha ng ano. What do you call that? Wait, guys. Kuha muna ako ng, munti ka na ako malaglag. Kuha tayo isa pa, ng, I think I just need one, di ba? One, okay. But I need eight, naririnig nyo yung guys yung sound na yun. Kailangan natin, wait guys. Kailangan ko pa ng wool, ayun. Okay. Shippy, I need your wool. Give me your wool. Okay, there you go. I need just two more. Woo! Ow! Ooh, there's a... Ayan, may uling. Kuha na rin tayo, guys. Kunin na rin natin yan, guys. Ayan. So, and kunin na rin natin itong isa. There you go. And then, what I wanna do is, let's go back and can I get just one more sheepy? There you go. Give me at least two. Shippy, Mr. Shippy, excuse me, yes, you. Isa lang, I need, oh my gosh. I need one more, I think I need one more, right? Yeah. I need 8 kasi. Itong place na to parang medyo nakakatakot kasi ang dami ko naririnig na zombie. Ibig sabihin marami siyang cave. Oh, marami siyang underground cave. Ah, no more shippy! Ano ba yan? Isang shippy na lang kailangan natin, hindi pa. Okay, anyway, I just need there. Okay, and let's just put this one there. Okay. Tapusin na natin to guys para ayan, meron na tayong konting ayan, magka-camp muna tayo dito guys. So, let's just do this. But, kulang tayo guys eh. Kulang pa ako ng dalawa. Anyway guys, ooh, ang cute diba? So, yan muna guys yung ating ano, nalagyan ko na lang yan ng yung crafting table, ipasok natin. Ano lang yan guys, for now lang naman kasi yan lang yung yan lang yung kaya natin for now. Yan lang yung kinaya ng ating budget. But wala wala na akong ano. Okay. So I need to bring the bed. Okay, anyway guys. Oh, I don't need this for now as well. I need to do mining. Like, I need to mining. Ayun guys, kumuha na rin pala ako ng birch log kanina abang nagtutur ako, nagtutur talaga. Abang iniispatan ko yung mga lugar-lugar dito. I'll just put this underneath dito sa ilalim. Yan, lagyan na lang natin yan dyan. And then, let's put the... Let's just put everything. And I want to smelt a cobble... Wala akong cobblestone? Wait, I have cobblestone. There you go. I need the cobblestone. Let's smelt the tree. Kasi gagawa tayo guys ng... what do you call this? Gagawa tayo ng glass furnace para hindi ganun kabagal guys ang ating pag-aano. Okay. So, gawa na mo how many ko? Oh my gosh. I need 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So, let's make a blast furnace guys. So, hintayin lang muna natin to guys. Habang inintay natin yan guys, mag-gather tayo ng puno. Ayan, kunin natin itong birch tree kasi I'll be using birch tree in building the house. So, ayan. And then, yung sapling sana mag-drop. And then, what else? Let's get this. Okay. And then, I don't need the seed right now. Okay. Ang dami na natin seed na nakuha, guys. So, hindi na natin kailangan yan for now. So, gawa tayo ng okay, oak, and then what do I want to do? I forgot what I wanna do. Wait, ito pala guys. So we need one more furnace. Gagawa tayo guys ng blast furnace. Okay, one more furnace. So we need this, we need furnace, we need 5 iron ingot, and then we need the 3 stone. Yung stone guys, so smelt mo lang yung cobblestone and then it will go back to stone. So yun yung one way of getting stone. So